definitely flatten their front driver's side tire. Looks like it's flat. Right side, hard to tell here, the passenger side. Back on Garfield, back towards the 60 freeway. Officers are talking about that he's, oh, there goes the tire. So there goes the front tire, and now I think he's going to go have second thoughts here. That tire just continuing down the road as it's going to come to a stop there, and he comes to a stop here at Via San Clemente. Guns drawn. The driver might know that this is it, that with that tire coming off, he's going to have no traction on that front at least, but once again, in a felony stop position here, we'll see if the driver does comply with officers, throw the keys out, come out with his hands up, and surrender. But yeah, spike strip did its job. They have a canine unit out. We're going to try to work our way around to see the driver's side. Northbound Garfield, just south of the 60 freeway. Window looks like it's back up. Tire coming off that front driver's side. You can see it's on the rim now. Sounds like they might deploy some less than lethal rounds of pepper balls towards the car to get that driver to come out. It's got the window rolled up. It was rolled down during the chase. So they want him to come out. They want him to surrender. They don't want to have to use those less than lethal tactics to get him out of the vehicle. But we saw this before. He came to a stop. With the windows rolled up, he's got his hands to his face. You can kind of see him through the front windshield now. Waving his hands around. It's got to be an unsettling feeling to see your front tire come off, basically the tread come off and roll down the street alongside you. He's got to making some gestures there inside the vehicle. Well, the driver refusing to come out, windows rolled up, he's gesturing in there, looks pretty upset, and CHP wanting him to come out, but they're ready to use those less lethal options to get him out of the vehicle. They'll put in some pepper ball rounds. They might even blow out the rear window to put in some more pepper balls that way. But you can see the driver there kind of bouncing in his seat. Again, a stolen vehicle out of El Monte was in pursuit, went into pursuit with San Bernardino County officers, westbound 10 freeway to the 605 to almost the 210, went back down southbound 605 almost to the 5 freeway, and then back north to the 60 where he went west and got off on Atlantic and has been on surface streets ever since. He is almost looking like he's dancing in there. He's moving his arms around quite a bit, hands to the face. And we've seen him stop before. He stopped in a neighborhood in Monterey Park off of a fern field for about 5 minutes and then back on the gas again. So this is the second felony stop, this time minus one tire that went rolling by him as it came off after a spike strip. Are we able to move forward to see all the cop cars? They're all blocked by the tree. Cool, thank you. That's good. What's going on? Okay. I see them at my side. People standing behind the officers there, some people out in the street on the sidewalk. We're still good. We got about an hour. Now it's turning into a bit of a standoff. Once again, the driver for the second time pulling over, but unwilling to get out, unwilling to make communication with the officers, unwilling to roll that window down. Officers with their guns drawn, the canine unit there on scene. All the windows are up on the vehicle. And oh, there goes the pepper ball round right through that front windshield. The driver's side window it went through. So they put one round through, a less lethal round, through the side window. And the driver's in his seat, not coming out, not popping that door. Oh, here it goes. That was enough. to pop the door open at least. We'll see if he continues out. Coming out slowly. Driver has a and now complying with officers. So this pursuit looking like it's over. The driver slowly walking back to officers, hands up like they want him to. And they're going to move in to make the arrest. They're going to clear the vehicle as well to make sure no one else is in there. But a pepper ball round through the side window is enough to get the person out. In a long pursuit from San Bernardino here to Montebello has come to an end. Fortunately, no one hurt during this pursuit. High speeds at times on the freeways, over 100 miles an hour, multiple freeways, and then multiple surface streets, a lot of neighborhoods going through the neighborhood.